Can you hold this? Mm-hmm. Line it up there.
That's how much electrical current is wanting to flow between the water pipe and the ground neutral in the house.
It's a lot.
That's why.
So here it's staying pretty steady at about 6 amps. Maybe. Although it'll spike and stuff when...
Oh, yeah, especially when the air conditioner is running and things like that.
What's normal?
There isn't really a normal. Normal would be zero, right?
Yeah, I mean...
but no matter what you do, you're going to have something.
Electricity should be on, the wires only. But for a typical house like this, I don't know, average maybe... I don't know, maybe 300 milliamps.
Which is a fraction of what that is.
We've got 6,000 milliamps.